That guy is just hilariously bad aim, especially when he goes all tough. Let's get you that out there.